Hello, everybody. I would like to say a few words about my workshop, Propel Your Life. The intention of this workshop is really to help you to move forward in your life, in each area of life, to move forward in relationship, to move forward in finance, to move forward in healing yourself emotionally, physically, mentally. And to realize that you deserving all good things in this life, that you feeling worthy, and that you have this worthiness already inherited in you, and you just need to realize it. I have realized that people usually want many things, and it is very natural to want things. Your soul wants to realize itself through your wishes, through your desires. You need to fulfill your divine timing. You need to manifest your soulmate. You need to manifest your life that you like to be. But what is the biggest blockage? Why we do not achieve all of this? Why we stuck in one place and we not move forward? Why we really would like to be somewhere in different position, but we are not? These things are addressed in this class, and we are going to manifest our life that we deserving all these things, but also that is possible for everything what we want to happen in our life. It is real. It is like it is already happening. The main blockage, in my opinion, is that you don't feel good enough. And why you don't feel good enough? Because you think your mother or your father haven't loved you enough. And if you feel such way, or you feel that they have never been there where you wanted them, or you feel that they put much more attention to brother and sister, they haven't behaved the way you wanted them to behave towards you, then this is your feeling of worthiness, or feeling that you're a good boy or good girl and that God loves you. This kind of feeling is still not deep enough installed in you. And without this feeling that you're deserving mother's love, father's love, God's love, you cannot really achieve maximum. You cannot achieve your full potential. You cannot really manifest. You cannot really be what you want to be in this lifetime. Your relationship with your mother is so important. It affects all areas of your life. Affects your relationship for yourself, with your partner, your abundance. Affects your business, your health, everything. So that's how it is important. And we are going to realize that our mother and father really loved us. We are going to see what was happening in their heart when we are born, and that will make us so happy. And that will make you feel that you're deserving all good things in this life, and that you really have all qualities that you need to be so happy, to be so successful in this life, that you have already inside of you. I am very happy to see you all in my class and webinar. Thank you.